I am alive!
He's afraid. It completed the operation. The robot attacked. Nice. Maxis must wait. We'll be here again soon. Let's prepare the defenses. Start up the conversion generator. The shovel can uncover many things hidden from view. I must work quickly. There's so much to do. A vessel for Maxis. The staffs. The opening of the gateway. Appearing all around us. Meant to work, but all around me, I am beset by the voices of the damned and the doomed. Down, Edward. Focus. Was I scratched? Must remember what Maxis told. This area is where the robot stands. The giant robot is maybe our greatest scientific achievement. Made possible only because of element 115. At least we will be safe for a few more. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator.
Get back!
The excavation site is up ahead. It will seize the undead in higher numbers. Yet another remnant of Maxis' descent. Disrupt the conversion process. Controls the site. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator. They must stay strong, focused. An explosion! power of the stars be revealed. The robot's route comes right through this area. The work of Group 95 will assure Germany's victory. This is broken staff pieces. I had thought the staff parts were lost forever. When I have all the pieces, you will live again, my dear Maxis.
Zombie blood.
Just as Maxis predicted. I am one of them. Robot road comes right through this area. I can hear you, Samantha. I know what you're doing. I'm beginning to get a taste for slaughter. Ah, we have a new weapon to aid our fight. The beacon will draw the robot's fire. Games mean nothing to me, Samantha.
Father said the chambers were doorways, opened by the songs of the ancients. Harness the elements. It's one of the songs. It has to be.
Always consequences.
Thank you.
This area is where the robot sits. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the ignition of the velocity compensator. The generator is fully operational. We can access the ancient device from the mound. It provides a means to upgrade our weapons. Achieve something.
I don't know how, but you are so much closer than my father ever got.
Live in order. Only Maxis had lived to see this functioning. Yeah, I can barely move in this mud! We are in great danger. The siren is a rallying call to battle. This component is just one part of something bigger. One of us infected during the dig. The staff parts are scattered across the site. The staff parts are scattered across the site. Forget this. It's very important indeed. We will traverse the battlefield from a position of relative safety. One of Maxis's broken star pieces. It was over quickly. Well, after those final moments of utter agony. crowds, this will have some purpose. The robot's fire! He knows the advantages the generators provide us. The stats really are. Yes, that is all.
My father couldn't save me, but you
incinerate this area. The 115 generators came online. The appearance of this object shimmered and shifted, as though dropping in and out of reality itself. explosion of such magnitude should surely have injured us too. They could have survived that. If they did, they are in more trouble than we thought. No others will take your place. Get out of my way. We have much to do. Physical strength matches my intellect. We will fight for the death! Yours!
The elemental fire is yours to command. Finish what has begun. Free me from my...
Well, well, Samantha. Feeling generous, are we? Are similarly charged, will it reveal its secrets? Ancient objects. Science will master all elemental forces. One of the 115 generators is under attack. Calling in fire from the robot. Fire will consume you completely.
Ace.
what my life is about. The machine functions just as Max has predicted. Survive the blast. Be careful. This area is where the robot steps. The robot patrols the site. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator. This area. Time to test this in the field.
gates to Agartha opened, the four heroes were rewarded with riches beyond imagination. From that day forward, they knew that Samantha would keep them safe. Forever.
Getting everything wrong. I told you before that her eyes should be blue.
It's my turn, Eddie. I can do whatever I want.
But you don't even know how to play properly. Girls don't know enough about zombies.
What's the choice of us, children? Make sure the windows are locked before you come down to the basement.
We'd better do what your dad says. I didn't even get my turn.
Tomorrow, Eddie. You get to make the rules. I promise. Come on, Fluffy.
I wish the heroes in our stories were real, Sam.
I know what you mean. But we will make everything okay. My dad says he has a plan.